So we don't finish to yarn the story on top how we dey take generate light for Naija. If you never sabi am, you fit still go see the video. Now after they don generate the power finish, waiting can remain na how it go reach us for house. The power wey they generate for them Kanji, Egbin, Afam, another power plant too. Then we come carry and put up for the National Electric Grid. Waiting be this National Electric Grid sef, you fit ask. Grid na the place where all the lights where they produce for them Kanji, Afam, Egbin, another place where they produce light, we first come before they come share and give us for house. But the light where they lay this grid, in they too big, fit say if they blow things for house. Now why they go first carry and go places where they call substation, come use transformer, they reduce the power to small light when no go fit they blow or spoil things for house. So you don't see, apart from all the problems where we don't talk, another thing where no go make light day, now if you chook hand for inside transformer where you no be never be seen, you fit spoil the transformer and light no go day because a transformer don't spoil. Another thing where they cause make light no day, now overloading of the transformer. If you carry all those big industrial machines where you no suppose use, you will come carry and go use them for house where you no suppose use them, it fit spoil the transformer. And also, all those people where they steal NEPA things like all these transformer and then big wire where they use, they carry light. This one too fit make light no day. Because say, light no go reach us. And if light no reach us, we no go get light with that. Story never finishes.